and some nice downhill to spin them past. continue right on down into this protected little bowl for the finish.